Put it back. You had to go out and spend all your blueberry raking money on corn dogs and video games at the fair, and you wonder why you don't have any pocket money to last the winter. And I already paid for half your back school clothes, and I ain't gonna blow any more on some goddamn funny book. Put it back! Hey, Adam! Your smart-ass cartoons got me thrown off another job! Take that, you cocksuckers!